Girl, why is your hat so funny?
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I'll tell you why.
What?
It's based on a Edgar Allan Poe story called The Cask of Amontillado, or Amontillado. And at the end, this guy Fortunato gets walled up in a catacomb and buried alive, essentially. And the last thing you hear is the jingle of his bells before the last brick is put in. And he says, "For the love of God, Montresor." That's the guy who's walling him up.
Oh.
And Montresor says, "Yes, for the love of God." And then he stops talking after that, and the last thing he hears is the jingle of his bells. That's why my hat's so funny.
Well, that's so funny. I've heard great things about you, buddy. Thanks so much.
No problem.
All right.
I know that you're not even being awake yet. Squirrel!